Hey, where's your...
Oh, what chicken suit is it?
Oh, my God. Oh, who was up to that one?
Yeah, I don't know, but something goes on Facebook.
No, no, I'm just out here picking up. I'm just out here picking up chicks.
Warm in there. So what's the deal with the chicken suit?
It's Halloween. Yeah. It's all it is.
Do you only have enough money for one?
Can't senior citizens have fun?
That's true. Now, why do you see it on Facebook? We had to share it. I stretched it out for Mad Dog so I can get into it.
Seniors can have fun too.
Okay, fine.
Okay, you know what it's for? It's for tomorrow. We're going to be at Dress Your Dogs. It's a grand opening of the dog park in New London.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And so I'm gonna dress Monkey up as a chicken.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Monkey's going to be as a chicken. I'm going to be a chicken. We're going to be at the...
Monkey is a dog that's going to look like a chicken.
Yep,
that's
and Mad Dog is a dog who's going to look like a chicken.
Before we start,
Angelina came to my house, I think, Thursday to drop off a pizza. She was so brokenhearted that she didn't get to meet me. So, hi, Angelina.
Next time.
Okay, right. Fall's here.
Sweetie.
We have some wonderful Granny Smith apples.
Okay.
I actually cut them up, poured a little beer over the top. That's the acid so they wouldn't turn.
Got it.
I'm going to add to that some brown sugar. I'm going to add some onions. A little bit of garlic over the top of that. Some wonderful, I don't think I opened up my crisp kraut. Some wonderful crisp kraut, juice and all. So we're going to take our crisp kraut, and sauerkraut's great
locally
with everything.
Locally made sauerkraut.
Yes.
They make like 90% of the United States kraut sauerkraut.
What, do you trust that chicken?
Hey, look at me.
I think he's a pirate, too.
They make
my nose is running.
they make about 90%. Crisp kraut is not just good with bratwurst, it's great with everything. You know what I make it on the grill?
What?
Chicken!
They do not act like this unless they're alive on Good Day Wisconsin. I've seen them out in public.
Chicken,
they behave themselves.
Chicken!
All right, Meryl, we've got about 20 seconds left for you.
Do a next segment for Chrome's sake.
I got that stirred up. I'm just going to throw this up here. I got some onions.
Round steak.
It smells really good.
Antioxidants. All colors. I'm going to use a little bit of gravy mix.
Oh.
Seal that up, and I'm going to grill that for about 45 minutes. Sarah, I did that all.
Yeah, you did.
I did that all in 20 seconds.
Well, let's backtrack a little bit. How long was it on the grill?
I stirred about 4 to 5 minutes on each side.
4 to 5 minutes on each side.
Yeah. Well, we got longer than 20 seconds, don't we now? Yeah. Have him hurry up.
You know where we're going to be on the CW network this week? At a family farm!
You can catch them Sunday mornings at 9:30, yeah. CW14. Mad Dog and Meryl, you guys are awesome.
Thank you. You are too.
We'll be right back. You're watching Good Day Wisconsin.